have a look, see how close he is. I'll tell you when you die. I know that you're very bad. Keep going around. Keep it going.
About 1 o'clock now. Two sparrows and one sidewinder, but wait.
Okay. Sparrow seems to be okay, right in front, right ahead, dead ahead.
Slash.
Okay, I have him locked.
Distance?
Distance is 18 nautical miles.
Should be enough for a sparrow then.
Yeah, ready to fire when you are.
Box rate. Got a visual.
I'm watching on TV. He's heading away from us.
Looks like a fulcrum.
Yeah. Going evasive, it looks like.
I see him.
Yeah, I think the missile's not going to hit him anytime soon.
Copy that. I'll wait for a better angle and then go Fox 3 again.
Yeah.
Lost the lock?
Still have a lock on the ATV.
Yeah, I'll go closer and use the sidewinder.
Okay.
Fox 2.
Get knocked by 29.
Copy that. I think he's got a friend.
Yeah.
Lost the lock. Alright, if you think you can lock him up, I have one last sparrow, then we need to get out of here.
I think I got the lock again.
Box 3.
He's heading away from us.
I see it. I think he's luring us into a trap.
Yeah, I got him on the
TV. I see the second
he's
one. He's low over the mountains.
Go to guns.
Guns, guns, guns.
No, it's just other guys. See if he gets hurt.
See.
Oh, the other guy ejected. It's fine, he's down. We got one.
Copy that, splash one. We're headed for the second one. It's in the valley.
Okay, got him. I'll look for him.
Switching gun rate to low. I think we got him.
I got a lock on him. Yes, have a look. Careful. Jeez, that's close.
Just scared my Leo.
RCB then.
Copy that, RTB.
We have 700 pounds of fuel, mate. We're going down. I'm gonna drop tank.
Roger that. Vector to home.